Yeah, we're recording now. You want me to kneel down?
Yeah. All right, so this wasp nest was plucked out of a tree in Louisiana somewhere in the bayou in the 1970s, and it is 2013 now, so it's been 40 years or so. All I have is a serrated knife. We're going to cut this baby open and see what's inside. So I think this might be the best direction. The paper has flaked off over the years. Feels like I hit a thick spot.
Whoa. Oh, look at that.
Look at all that. Wow. Most of that is just, like, home, and then oh, I bet you know what it was? This was their beginning piece, and then this was their, like, add-on, and then they just kept creating
layers
and layers around it. Wow. Look at how old this is. Wow. It feels like cardboard.
Really?
Feel how hard that is.
Wow.
Feel how firm.
Uh-oh.
Here, pass it around. Let them... Look at this. Wow, it's so perfect. This thing is old.
I don't know.
There you have it. 1970s...
Wasp nest.
Now, no longer.